A tradesman has been killed after being trapped between two vehicles on a suburban street in North Kellyville. Investigators are now looking into whether it was a workplace accident.
Shirtless and shattered, a driver questioned by investigators moments after a 40-year-old tradesman was crushed to death between his truck and a ute. Ramorny Drive in North Kellyville, full of new housing developments, this morning packed with emergency services working desperately to save a life.
The head injuries was quite severe, and due to these injuries and the chest injuries he sustained, unfortunately, despite the excellent efforts from the paramedics, they were unable to save this gentleman.
The Westpac rescue helicopter flew in at around 10 a.m, but it was too late.
We did see medical personnel run from the helicopter to the spot there.
Neighbours say the home was completed just before Christmas and the owners have moved in. But some work is ongoing, with tradesmen still on site. Safe Work will start preliminary investigations yet to determine whether it was a workplace accident.
You come to work for a living and you don't want to go back in a coffin to your family.
Annalise Bolt, 9 News.